What is up, Jamily? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. All the latest Jamiroquai news, and like in the past, looks like another one of JK's high-end cars is going to be hitting the Sotheby's auction block very, very soon here in the month of February 2021. So let's get into more news about that. In further JK high-end car auction news, I had recorded Jamiroquai Minute to note a very interesting article that just made it up on rmsotheby.com's website, which is highlights all these great high-end cars and antiquity auctions through the Sotheby's auction house, which is, of course, a popular auction house in London. Well, this article notes a brand new auction that's going to be happening at the end of February 2021, featuring one of JK's cars. In this case, it looks like it is a fully upgraded Ferrari 250 GTE 2 plus 2 head car that is from JK's collection that he just so happened to pick up in his collection around 2019, according to this article. But it appears it's going to be hitting the auction block for a very, very hefty price tag very, very soon. So if you'd like to check out this great in-depth article looking at this Ferrari 250 GTE 2 plus 2 head that JK put up on the auction block that will soon be hitting Sotheby's at the end of February of 2021. I'll be sure to put a link to that article that's currently available on the rmsotheby's.com website in the description of this video down below. So be sure to check that out in your own time. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000. I'll see you really soon with another Jamiroquai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody, and stay safe. In a little bit of a supplement to this video, the Jamiroquai Minute, as I was recording it, I did look for that article, but apparently it looks like Sotheby's just closed that auction for that said new Ferrari car that was formerly owned by JK of Jamiroquai. So, sorry, but I will be sure to put a residual link to another article that discusses all three of these cars that were planned back in December of 2020 to be on the auction block throughout 2021. So you can check out that additional article in the description of this video down below. So I thought I'd put that little clarification video on this episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. Sorry, but thank you for watching, and be sure to check out all the usual videos on my channel of the JamiroFan2000 YouTube channel of everything about Jamiroquai when you can in your own time. As always, bye-bye, everybody, and stay safe.